This reminds me of a dream I had where I was giving a class presentation, but instead of cheering, everyone was booing me. And the weirdest part was, my classroom was actually a dentist's office.
What the? I didn't conjure that.
That's a coincidence, right?
Definitely. It has to be.
Right, because otherwise, if I said something random like, I don't know, evil cucumber?
Huh? What?
Hey there, Irene. Time for your yearly
checkup.
What the heck is going on? Dark? No, off limits. You promised to keep him out of my hair.
Look, I need to inspire him, and your work's the most inspirational stuff in the whole nighttime.
Sorry about the cucumber.
Usually.